while we are saddened, we must also honor his spirit and what he has left behind for us and continue the good work that he has started.
So now we look around us and we see a nation built with love, are you and me? A life to treasure.